When people ask me if I think anything is drifting over from the nuclear disaster, I tell them picking up a little Japanese doesn't mean what it used to.